Y'all, I'm feeling this light. Okay.
That's a real one in your reflection. Without a follow, without a mention. You really piping up on these. You gotta be nice for what to these. I understand.
Hey YouTube, hey loves, hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome. It's your girl Raya Alexis and I'm back with another video. So I'm super excited for today's video because today's video was kind of like a challenge video. So I asked you guys on my Instagram to pick out my makeup look for this video. I told you guys like pick out everything so we can do a followers choose my makeup video. So I asked you guys like about my face, my eyeshadow, my lip gloss, my lipstick, and you guys got to vote. If you didn't get to vote, it's okay. You guys can vote next time because I'm going to do another video like this. But make sure you guys follow me on Instagram at @LUVRaya, okay? Love Raya. So make sure you guys follow me on Instagram. I'll put it in the video somewhere. But yeah, so we're going to get right into this video. Before you guys watch this video, make sure you guys, first of all, leave a like already, okay? Because y'all know it's about to be lit. Make sure you guys subscribe to join the love gang. Leave a comment. And yeah, all of that. So, you're about to get into the video. All right, y'all. So, y'all got to choose my makeup. So, we're about to see how this is going to look today. All right, so first of all, I gotta prime my face. Y'all, don't mind the background because I'm working on it. I'm in the process of moving and stuff, so I didn't really like feel like finishing it because I'm about to move anyway, so you know what. But yeah, so y'all know this never comes out. Like what? Okay, I guess I really just gotta stop being broke and go buy some more because yeah, let me go get some lotion, something. Oh my gosh, my bags look crazy. Alright, so the first thing I asked you guys was about my brows. So, I asked you guys if I should do red brows or brow pomade, regular brown brow pomade, which I normally use. And I'm going to insert a picture of the results, but basically it was a tie. Actually, everybody was choosing brown. And then it was a tie for the longest. It was like 50% to 50%. But yeah, so I didn't know what to choose. I didn't want to cheat. So I just looked at it later on. And it was just kept saying brown pomade was winning. So I just took the last results. I promise y'all I'm not cheating. So y'all save me today. I'm using brown pomade. But I really did want to try red brows, but I guess I'm not going to just not never try it. Like I'm going to try it in another video, y'all, but y'all saved me today, so thank you love gang. Y'all lit. Okay, so I use brow pomades like most of the time anyway, but I started using a gel, so this is still like kind of new. Well, not new, but different for me. I stopped using my pomade and I started using a brow gel, so it's not really a challenge, but yeah. Okay, so let's see, you guys, I need my eyebrows done terribly, so if they look a mess, I apologize. I don't know how this is gonna turn out because oh my gosh, I don't know, I just feel like the gel was like a lot easier for me than the pomade, because pomades, they be drying out, but I just feel like it's already starting to dry out. That's why I don't use pomades. Y'all, my eyebrows, I'm gonna try and get them the best that I can because they really need to be done. Like sis, I don't know what you thought you was doing, but it's not this, okay? Like, to be honest, I haven't even looked at all my makeup stuff to make sure I have half the stuff y'all was voting on. I don't even have like the red brow stuff that I asked you guys. I was just gonna like freestyle with like eyeshadow. So I'm taking my pearl conceal. Okay, there we go. And then Really? Really, sis? Okay. Going in my eyebrows. One day I will be a professional at eyebrows. One day. Not today, though, because your girl, like, I don't have time for the perfect brow stuff, honestly. I love my brows. I don't care. As much as I talk about them and as much as I don't like to do them, I like my brows. So, the reason why I have so much concealer on is because I use concealer to prime anyway. So, I'm not just using it for my eyebrows, but I actually use it to prime. That's why I just went ahead and added more. Alright, so I'm gonna blend. I look crazy, so I'm gonna hurry this up. But I'm gonna blend with my foundation brush from BH Cosmetics. I look so crazy, y'all. But I don't even care because this is not, like, this is really just, well, no, I'm still trying, but, like, I'm not doing a tutorial, so I'm not, you know, like, I'm more laid back with this look. So, if y'all are like, why are you doing your makeup like that? It's because, you know, I'm being just really chill today. All right, so there we go for my brows. So, yeah, next is the eyes. So, I'm going to do my tape method that I always do. No, I need to use the mirror. Alright, you guys. So, for the next vote, I asked you guys what kind of look I should do. And I asked you guys if I should do glitter or a sunset eye look. And you guys all, like, the whole time. Glitter was winning. So, glitter won. So, we're going to be doing a glitter look today. And let me just tell y'all, I'm really upset because I have been wanting to do this bomb sunset look, and I felt like if y'all would have picked the red brows and then the sunset, like just the warm colors, it would have just been like, you know what I'm saying? Like, it just would have looked good, but y'all wasn't on my side. So, we're gonna be doing a glitter look today. So, I'm gonna spice it up, add some pink in it, like a pink glitter look. I don't have pink glitter, I have pink eyeshadow, and I have like a multi-tone, like color glitter. So, we're gonna try that out. So guys, I'm gonna go with my Kylie palette, and I'm gonna use this color. And this brush is from Crown Cosmetics. It's a balm, like, crease brush. So yeah, I'm gonna use this. Where's my mirror? I'm going to just put that in my crease just to warm it up, like I did with all my shadow colors. Well, all my shadow looks. Next, I'm going to take this Ego Tools brush that I got from Target. I'm going to go in with this Nick Ack, or whatever it's called, Nick Ack New York, other palette that I used before. So I'm going to take a light pink color. Where is it? It's right here. You can't really see it, but it's light pink. And I'm going to start with that because I'm just going to kind of test the waters. I don't really know how dark I want my pink to go. So I'm going to start with a light pink. I'm going to pretty much put this like over top of what I already did, but yeah. So I'm gonna take this color right here, and I'm gonna just go over all that to make it a lot darker and smoky it out. There we go. I think these look pretty similar. Next one I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go a little bit in. I want to be able to see that light pink kind of, so I'm just gonna go on the like kind of outer corner under the hot pink because I still want it to be visible. All right, so now let's add some glitter. So for the glitter, I don't really have a glitter primer. I need to get one, so I just use Vaseline. Take a little bit on the other side of this brush, and I'm just gonna kind of prep the rest of my lid with that. Okay, so now I'm gonna take my glitter. My glitter is from NYX Cosmetics, and as you guys can see, it's like plenty of different colors. It really looks like purple, but it's a lot of pink in there too. So I'm gonna go on the rest of my lid with that. Get some right here. Okay, so I like that so far. So next, what I like to do is just blend everything out so it doesn't look like I just put the glitter like on top. You know, I want to blend it out. So the next thing I asked you guys to pick, I asked you guys if I should just do regular foundation or if I should do foundation. contour, and highlight. So y'all of course said highlight and contour, so when I get to that, I'm going to kind of speed through the foundation part because y'all already know how I do my foundation, so I'm going to speed through that. Okay guys, so my foundation is done, and I apologize because it is really light on me because I got a tan, you know, your girl been out in the islands. Just kidding y'all, but yeah, I do have a tan, so it's a little light on me, but I'm gonna now highlight and contour since you guys wanted me to do that. So I'm gonna use my same concealer. I'm honestly not a highlight and contour person, so that's why I put it on there, not just because it's something I always do. Okay, I'm gonna put a little bit down my nose. I don't like to do my forehead. I'm just gonna use the leftover on my beauty blender, and I don't even want to do my chin. I'm just gonna blend. I might look crazy, y'all, because, like I said, my foundation is already light for me, and then I'm going over with my concealer, but I'm gonna go with my angled contour brush, and I'm going to, what am I doing? This is my brush. I'm gonna go with my angled contour brush, and then I'm gonna go with my Crown Cosmetics powder foundation palette, and I'm gonna take a deep color right there. The next thing I asked you guys about was my lips, and I asked you guys if I should do matte lipstick or a liner and lip gloss combo. So y'all decided. On liner and lip gloss combo, the whole time that had the most votes, so we're gonna do that. I do my liner kind of weird. I don't have a liner that I really like. I couldn't find one. I never really had one, so I just go in with my foundation palette, and I just take the deep color, the dark color right here, and I use this brush right here that has like a line, you see, and I just make my own liner pretty much. I have a notification. I thought I should tell y'all that because I never get notifications. Now I'm gonna go with the lip gloss that I use from NYX. It's called Cookie Butter, and I don't like to use a whole lot of this, but just watch the way it blends, guys. It looks really pretty together when it blends with the liner. So guys, it looks pretty when it blends together, and it looks better in person than it does on camera. So if y'all like, what the heck did she just do? I did something. Okay, so the last thing that I asked you guys was my highlighter, and I asked you guys if you guys wanted me to do gold highlighter or champagne color. I feel like this look is better to do champagne since the glitter is already dramatic, and you guys chose. Champagne had a lot higher of a percentage than gold, so I'm surprised, but y'all chose it. So normally I just use eyeshadows, so I'm gonna go with my Kylie palette and use this color right here that I use quite a bit, and I'm gonna take this fat brush. This is a contour brush, but I already used my other one, and yeah, I want to use this. I just want to try this out. So and I like to wrap it. Cupid's bow. All right, so there we go, guys. I'm done with the highlighter. This is pretty much the finished look of what you guys chose, but I'm gonna add some mascara because, you know, I gotta complete the look. So guys, this is the completed look that you guys, I don't know why I just rolled my eyes. I'm so dramatic. This is the completed look that you guys chose. I'm gonna get better in my little contour or whatever, but I feel like the eyes is really on point. The lips, this is my favorite lip combo, so I'm glad you guys chose this. Yeah, overall, I really like this look. I feel like it's really cute. And yeah, so Thank you guys for watching this video. If you guys want to be able to vote in my next video like this, follow me on Instagram at _LUVRaya. I'll put it in the description. Make sure you guys subscribe, join the love gang. Thank you guys for all your support. Yeah, in my next makeup tutorial, I'm gonna try to do something a little more out there. So if I ask y'all to vote, you know, keep in mind we want to do some challenges too, you know. I feel like this was real little cute for the first one, but you know, we want to keep it lit. So yeah, but anyways, I talk too much, so thank you guys for watching this video. Bye, loves.